You're back.
I'm back.
Can you tell everyone here what happened, please?
In London, our first audition, I came with two dogs.
Bonnie and Simba.
And Simba, yeah. We did a dance.
We didn't think Simba was very good. But you did say that if you came back, that Bonnie would play an instrument this time.
Yep, she will play piano.
Seriously? Yeah. Unbelievable.
This is something the world's never seen before.
Oh, my gosh.
You thought Susan Boyle was big. You wait till this goes viral.
Good luck.
Thank you.
It's playing jazz.
He's playing the piano. Thank God we got that.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Sorry, Scooby-Doo. Sorry, Snoopy. There is a new famous dog in town.
Well done, Simon. You gave that an ovation.
Well, I did, because this is the first time, genuinely, a dog has played an instrument on one of our shows. I don't know what the song was.
Jazz!
It was jazz!
Jazz!
Jazz, okay, well,
yeah, it was, jazz. Yeah, like contemporary jazz. I get it. I do feel bad for Simba. But Simba was holding Bonnie back. I think that was unbelievable.
Yeah.
Kind of. I think, you know, these kind of soundtracks for horror movies, you know, when somebody comes with a knife. Yeah, but it's still music.
I don't think he's going to join the London Symphony Orchestra.
I think she's amazing. She can do it all.
And writes her own songs.
Writes her own songs. Well, I just love you as well, Olga.
Thank you.
You're both fabulous.
Thank you. Thank you.
We have to vote.
I'm going to start by saying yes.
Yay!
I'm saying yes.
Simon?
Yay!
Obviously, yes. Bruno?
Okay, yes.
That's never happened.
I'm really nervous. Like, it's now or never. Ready, sit.
Oh, hello.
Hi.
Who are you?
I'm Ember.
And who is this?
This is Nymeria.
Hello, Nymeria. What kind of dog is she?
She's a border collie.
Wow, gorgeous colourings.
Thank you.
And where are you both from?
We're from Holland.
Okay, and how...
Here we go.
Why have you come on Britain's Got Talent?
Oh, it's always been our biggest dream to achieve something like this, and now standing here, I almost cry. So I'm so thankful to be here, thank you.
How old is Namira?
She's 2 years old.
And how often do you kind of rehearse?
Mostly every day. This routine took like 7 or 8 months.
Wow. Okay, this next 2 minutes could change your life. Good luck.
Thank you.
You ready, girl? Ready? Twist, twist. Yes.
Come in, Matt. Sit. Good girl. Blijf ready. Sit ready. Go. Stick him up.
Very, very cute.
Blijf ready. Sit ready.
Oh, that's amazing.
Ready. Sit ready.
Come on, everybody. Clap your hands.
Ready. Go get it. Hold it up. Hold it up. Hold it up. Hold it up.
Dog
here on BBT. Wow, that dog is quick!
Spin. 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 Spin.
Spin. I love his shoes.
Incredible to watch. I was speechless. I mean, honestly, you've done an incredible job.
Unbelievable.
Thank you so much. I don't know what
I'm doing. There's obviously such love between the two of you that it's wonderful to see. It's not just a talented dog, it's a very talented owner too. And the chemistry you have is absolutely fantastic.
I love Dog Act, but this was in a different league. I mean, it's the best Dog Act we've had since Ashley and Pudgy.
Wow, thank you so much.
And I could tell the dog was smart even before we started. I read this article the other day where they're saying that in years, collies will evolve so quickly that they could be like a dentist or something, they're saying.
Right.
Where was he reading that? In the Beano?
And this is, I think, proof of that.
This is proof that a dog can do dentistry.
Yes.
Okay.
Right. We're gonna take a vote.
This is the easiest yes of all time!
I mean, amazing. Have we saw stuff we've never seen before?
How did that feel out there?
Oh, crazy. It's a dream come true. So, wow.
Good girly, yes.
Oh, you did so well.
Without you.
Don't encourage him. No, no. Ignore him.
Surprisingly, we have a TV show we have to make.
It's all yours.
Good luck, Diane.
Wow.
What's your name, please?
My name is Diana. I'm from St. Petersburg, Russia, and I'm going to show you a dog act.
Fantastic.
Oh, my God, it's done! Simon's going to love it.
How long have you been training dogs for?
For, like, 15 years.
OK, well, we love dog acts. Is this something different to what we've seen before with the dog act?
I really hope so.
OK. I was going to say, do you have any pets? But, obviously, yeah. You do. So, good luck.
Thank you very much.
Oh, my God, I can't wait.
Amanda, you love that.
Oh, I loved it so much. It was just the cutest thing, especially when they kind of rolled over. They were like the tide coming in.
You have done an amazing job with them. Like, everybody knows it's difficult just training one dog. You've got five of them. I honestly applaud you for that.
Thank you.
David. Well, the good thing is Ant and Dec can have a ride home on their back. We actually had some amazing dog acts on this show. And we hadn't seen this, so I sort of want to take them all home.
They are absolutely beautiful. An interesting fact about Dachshund sausage dogs, whatever you want to call them, is in the future, police dogs like German Shepherds and things like that, they are going to be replacing them with 50 of those to every one German Shepherd.
Really?
Yep. You do not want to mess with 50 sausage dogs.
Wow!
Right, we're going to vote. David, yes or no?
Of course, I'm going to say yes!
It's a yes from me. It's a yes from me.
You have 4 yards. Congratulations.
Yes!
Okay.
Come on,
we'll
then.
Get you on.
Yeah,
yes.
Let's get you on, Cunch. Come on, everybody would love to see him.
Come on.
And you, obviously, and you. Second, of course.
Mainly him.
Mainly him.
And you would be a dog.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
Now, introduce the two of you, please.
Okay, sit. I know, not yet, not yet. We say that for in a minute. Right. Okay, I'm Aaron, and what's your name? Yeah, good boy.
Oh my God, he can speak.
That's Buddy. He's saying his Buddy.
I got that.
Yeah. Not yet, not yet. You're ruining the surprise.
Tell me why you're both here.
Down. Basically, me and Buddy have developed a real bond, and he is now my best friend.
He's gorgeous.
After my wife, might I add. And I was playing the guitar when he was about 12 weeks old, and he just started what he's about to do.
Sing?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
You've been waiting
this is his dream.
Pretty serious.
Sing?
Sing?
The dog is going to sing?
Sing?
Amazing!
We've kind of developed it over the months, and he likes to sing to songs.
I am so excited. This could be history in the making here.
Well, let's hope so.
I cannot wait for this.
Are you going to come under? Come under. Under. Sit. Sit. Right. Are you ready? We're going to sing. Wait, wait, wait. One, two, three.
He's singing.
That because he was very animated. I could see he was trying to really enunciate the words. So it was very clear. For a minute, I didn't realise that was a mic, and I thought maybe it was like a dog translator, because you can buy those.
Oh, really?
Yes, so I'm thinking that that could really enhance this act.
Are you serious?
Yes, I'm serious.
He definitely needs one of them.
Yes.
David.
Well, I think singing is a big word, isn't it? I mean... Bass noises as you play the guitar. I couldn't make out the individual lyrics. But, you know, the two of you are adorable. The connection between the two of you is adorable. So thank you so much for bringing Buddy along today. We've all fallen in love with him.
I actually thought the dog was going to sing in English. I mean, I really, really did. I thought this is going to be a first, but he actually just barked the whole way through the song. So I'm really disappointed.
Aww. Why the translator?
If we gave him a translator, would it be the actual words of the song?
It might not be the words of the song, but he would definitely translate what he was saying.
Well, can we get him one?
Well, why don't we put him through to the next round and then do it then?
Simon.
It's like, how do we say no to
we
that
little friend?
We
can't say no. Let's take a vote. I'm going to kick it off with a big, fat, four-legged yes.
Okay. Alicia?
I mean, yeah, I was honestly just about to say no, but I looked into Buddy's eyes and I just fell in love, so I'm saying yes.
David?
You got me on hello. I'm going to say yes.
Well, look, based on the fact if this translator exists, which means that when he barks, he's actually singing, I have to say yes.
Also, he could give Deck a ride home tonight. It'd be nice for him.
Thank you.
Translator.
related. But they're from Japan, I think.
Well, we've
got to
get
them for cats as well. My cat talks quite a lot.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name's Lucy.
What's the name of your gorgeous dog?
His name is Trip Hazard.
Trip Hazard.
Well, Trip for short.
Is he called Trip Hazard because you literally do trip over him?
Yeah.
And just to be clear, there's only one of them, yeah?
Yeah. Yeah, there's only one dog. Yeah. All right.
You never know.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Oh, it's too cute.
Now I'm feeling optimistic.
Good.
Sugar candy, 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 sugar candy
Hi.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank
Good.
You.
Good. Right, introduce me, please.
I'm Ashley, and this is my dog, Pudsey.
Pudsey?
Pudsey, yeah.
He's gorgeous. How old is he?
He's 6.
Okay, so tell me about the two of you. Where did you first meet?
My mum gave him to me for my 11th birthday.
Okay, and how old are you?
I'm 16.
Okay, so you're at school?
Yeah.
Okay, so where do you see the two of yourself if you were to win this show in a few years' time? I'm looking for Oscars. Do you think your dog and you could win an Oscar?
Yes.
Oh, he has picked up at that, look.
Yes,
yeah, he's
yes.
Good Oscar. He's like, yeah.
Good. Best of luck.
Thank you. Pudsey, come on, Pudsey. Good boy. Ready?
He's a cute
Ready?
Little thing, isn't he?
Good boy. Sit. Right.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh. Head down. Right. I want him.
You and Pudsey are adorable. I've been dying to see a dancing dog. That was fantastic.
Thank you.
Well done.
Good boy.
Everything about that was brilliant. Chemistry between the two of you. I was completely blown away.
Thank you.
You know me. I love a dancing dog. I do. And Pudsey's one of the best dancing dogs I've ever seen. Got this great connection between the two of you. My only criticism would have been I would have put Pudsey in a prehistoric outfit as well. Do you think Pudsey would change if he won the show?
I think he could go a bit diva, maybe. A little bit. He gets what he wants.
Okay, well, we're going to have to vote now. David, yes or no?
1,000,000% yes. Loved it.
It's a yes from me.
Ashley, and more importantly, Pudsey, you're through to the next round. Three yeses.
Thank you.
What about the judges' comments? Some great comments.
I know. Oh, it's when they stood up at the end. I was just like, oh, God.
That's
it was brilliant.
That was heaven for me, because I love the Flintstones. I love dog acts. Heaven.
And listen, well done.
Thank you.
Well done. Well done, Pudge.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye,
Pudge. Good boy. Well done, Ashley.
Ooh. Ooh. Hello. Hi.
Hello there. You met our boy?
Well, boy, horse. I've never seen a dog so big.
Well, he weighs then at 81 kilos.
What?
We came across these breed a few years ago.
Say it's given up. Shall we all get down?
We can get down. Come on, I think. We can manage. Just,
yeah. Come on. We've all lost the will.
So if you just switched on, anything the dog does, we've got to do.
Oh,
nope.
He's
nibbling his paw.
Oh, he's
guys, Hagrid's closed his eyes.
Oh.
Oh, it's come up. They're licking each other.
I'm not doing that to you.
What?
Damn it.
Oi, that's my wife.
That's his wife. come on, a little lick.
Shall I show you?
Come on.
Yeah.
There you go.
It's my position. I'm not going to do the other thing he licks.
Come on, Hagrid, you need to do something exciting to finish this interview off. Because otherwise we've hit a new low. Oh, what's he going to do?
Oh.
He's actually making out, guys. Oh, how old are you?
56.
And what about yourself?
56.
Wow. There we are. Oh, well, do you know what, guys?
Actually, do you know what?
Oh, jeez. I thought the dog was going to attack me.
Hello there.
Who are you?
I'm Sarah David, my husband.
Yeah.
How long have you been married, Sarah?
10 years.
What made you come here today?
Well, we're going to try to create a brand new Guinness World Record.
I'm excited to hear about this world record. Tell me about it.
Well, it involves...
catching sausages.
I'm in.
If I can introduce you to...
Hagrid.
Just explain what you're going to do now.
Well, it's a brand new record we're going to try and create. We need an adjudicator.
You're on. Chris, you're on. Very smart, isn't he?
Very
good
smart.
Good beard.
Nice blazer.
Yeah. Always just a man with a beard. Man with a beard and a stopwatch.
I'm here today to officiate over the fastest time to catch 10 items by a dog.
Yes!
Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Okay, you ready?
That's okay.
3, 2, 1, go. 1. 2.
Stay.
Hang on. Leave.
Right, you ready?
Yeah.
In 10 seconds, starts now. 1. 2. Oh. Oh. 3. Oh. 4. Stop. 4. Is that a record?
I don't know either.
I was just counting.
Ready?
We're ready.
3, 2, 1, go. 1. Good. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Finish time of 14.7 seconds. It is a brand new Guinness World Records title. Congratulations.
It's
amazing.
Hagrid did it!
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Well, I love that you've devoted your life to something so worthwhile.
All right, yes or no, David?
Yes.
Yes.
It's a yes from me.
Right, let's come up with something really incredible, OK?
Yes.
No more sausages. It's 4 yeses.
Thank you.
Well done. How about that? You must be over the moon.
We are.
Absolutely are.
So, listen, just before you go, it's Chris the adjudicator. Get yourself in here. Here he is.
Hello.
Nice to see you. Now, we're going to try something out. If you could take your position over there, we are going to see how quick you can throw things in my mouth. What is the rules and what are we aiming for?
Well, officially, you have to be a minimum of 2 metres apart from each other.
So OK, don't worry about that for now. Now, obviously, no record has been set for throwing grapes in someone's mouth, has it?
Not yet, but that needs to be researched and guidelines need to be written first.
Right.
For official attempts. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Stephen, are you ready?
I'm ready.
David, are you ready?
I'm ready.
OK, 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Yeah!
Right. Thought you'd never do it.
How long was that, Chris?
That was 53.2 seconds.
Can you believe what we've just done?
It was interesting.
Yeah. Well, I wouldn't go that far. With all that excitement, Hagrid must be getting really hungry.
Now, my dog's called Mirko, and today we're hoping to show you a real Mirko. OK, where you go?
Hello.
You go?
Hello.
OK. There we are. Now, Simon, I know that you love dogs.
Yeah.
So in front of you are 40 of my dogs that are back home.
You've got 40?
I have over 40. I would like you to cut those photos into 4 roughly equal piles.
OK. One.
Mm-hmm. I want you to take one from each pile from the top. Don't show me. Keep one for yourself and pass 3 to Amanda. Just don't show me. And Amanda, if you can do the same. You keep one, pass that to David as well. Now, there's no possible way I could know which cards you've chosen. Okay, so you can see that they are all completely individual. Okay, now you may wonder why I have those 40 dogs. This is going to explain the story.
It's you.
You with the sad eyes, don't be discouraged. Oh, I realize it's hard to take courage in a world full of people. You can lose sight of it all. Darkness inside you can make you feel so small. But I see your true colors shining through. I see your true colors, and that's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show your true colors. True colors, beautiful. This world makes you crazy. Take all you can bear. You call me up, 'cause you know I'll be there. And I see your true colors shining through. I see your true colors. That's why I love you. So don't be afraid. Let them show.
I have no idea which photos you chose, but Miracle did. And here's something that we filmed earlier today.
Right, Miracle, we've only got room to take four dogs to go and meet the Britain's Got Talent judges. So who's it going to be? Who do you want to take? Tell me. Good boy. Thanks, guys.
So, David, can I ask you to hold up the photo that you have and call out the name of the dog?
Braveheart.
Marilyn Monroe.
Grace Kelly.
Jean Harlow.
Obviously, I couldn't bring 40 that are there, but Miracle decided to choose four, so I'm going to let you meet them.
Good evening.
How are you?
Good, thank you.
Good, good. Right, tell us a bit about yourself.
My name is Marc Mitral. I come from Paris.
Bonjour.
So what are you going to do for us today?
I have a special guest for you.
Okay.
Can I invite?
Sure.
Yeah. Just for you, Miss Wendy. Come on.
Oh, Wendy.
Down here. Sit down. Okay, you can't fall down, don't worry.
That dog was cute.
Isn't she lovely?
Whenever you're ready.
Hey, you can say good evening. You speak English? It's my night. Come on, hey, say something.
No.
What? Why not? It's fantastic. Come on. Spreken Sie Deutsch?
Yes.
Oh my God.
No, no. Listen. English.
Si.
Spanish.
Oui.
Français.
Okay.
Okay. Hey, Wendy. Listen to me. You think I am stupid?
Yes.
So, well, you don't want to speak anymore?
No.
Okay. And now?
Oh, yes, I want.
You know how to sing?
No.
What?
Yes, yes, yes.
Good. Okay. Well, we listen to you.
Meow.
It's bow wow, eh? You understand?
Meow. Yeah.
Music, please. We're going to sing something for you, all right? Okay, don't look at me. Look at the audience, like that. Feelings, come on.
Feelings.
Nothing more.
Nothing
more.
More.
Trying to forget. All together, okay?
No.
Please, come on. It's pretty good talent, okay? All together. Feelings.
Ay, ay.
Feelings.
Thank you.
What's her name?
Wendy.
Wendy.
Try and listen when they're doing the act.
Well, I'm emotional.
He's emotional. He's waited a long time for this moment. For 9 years, Simon has said he wanted a dog that could meow or sing. And your dog did both those things. I mean, you're making television history here with this.
Wow. I don't know how she does that, how you taught her to do it, but it was incredible.
Oh, thank you so much.
How does she know the words?
She's very clever.
It's an incredible act and one we're never going to forget, Mark. Well done.
Thank you very much.
Fantastic act, Mark. Really something special. Right, David.
Well, this is a very easy yes.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
You've got four big fat yeses.
Congratulations.
That was fantastic.
That was brilliant. Well done.
Unbelievable. How can you get a dog to do that?
Brilliant, Mark.
Thank you so much.
Thanks for coming.
Thank you.
We found a dog who sang and talked.
Well,
we found a dog that could sing.
No, we haven't.
I love that Simon's telling everyone.
Lauren, are you sitting down?
Yeah.
A dog came in and sang.
Well, it didn't.
Oh, my God. Are you serious?
I swear, and meowed.
Well, you was fantastic.
He is amazing.
The dog can't actually meow.
It's sad.
E che cosa farete stasera a Italia's Got Talent?
Vorremmo giocare come facciamo tutti i giorni e vorremmo invitare qualcuno che parla inglese.
Io.
Lei.
Sì, parlo. Devo venire da voi.
Magari se vuoi giocare con noi ci fa piacere.
No.
C'è un amichetto, Chico.
Ciao. Come stai?
Bene. Chico, guarda chi c'è, Joe.
What's up, mate?
Oh. It's impressive.
I speak English.
Yeah.
Are you Australian?
Sì, sì, sì.
Chico, in. In.
No!
Prova un po' a camminare, Joe. Vieni verso di me.
No!
Chico left, left. Vale, impressionante. Wow. Questo cane conosce la destra e la sinistra.
Fantastico.
Chico left, right, left, 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 right. Ok, left. Ok, basta, non te lo chiedo più. Sit. Ok, Joe, puoi chiedergli dove sono le tue scarpe in inglese? Aspetta, ti do il potere.
Ok. Oh. Where are my shoes?
No!
Again, again, again.
Again, where are my shoes? Where are my shoes?
Ok, adesso mi fai un balletto.
Ok.
Il balletto è molto semplice.
Sì, vai.
È così, guarda, passami la pallina.
Sono ballare il can-can.
Sinistra, dietro fai in.
Io o lui?
Prima faccio vedere io.
Ok,
in.
Ah, okay, okay.
In. Okay. In. Okay? Ok? Vai, prova.
Ok, Chico, you ready? In. In. And in. In. And in. Chico. In.
Dobbiamo addestrare prima Joe.
È più facile con i cani.
Sì.
E chiedigli un bacino, dai, che è anche affettuoso.
No, un bacino.
Ok, Joe. L'ultima cosa. Ti faccio giocare a nascondino con il cane.
Ok.
Allora, ti do la pallina. È molto semplice. Quella è la sua tana, diciamo. Dovrai fare due passi con la pallina in mano e fare uno, due, e poi li fai. Chico cucù, indicando la tana. E lui si accecherà. Uno, due.
Chico cucù.
Cucù, ok.
Sta contando.
Joe, tu vai a nasconderti con la palla. Cucù.
Amore, guarda come conta.
Cucù, non barare, Chico. Non barare.
No, stai imbrogliando.
Cucù. Cucù.
Cucù.
Sei pronto?
Aspetta, aspetta. Ok.
Chico, where is the ball? Go, where is the ball? Where is the ball? Go, 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 hop, 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 hop. Yes. Leg,
Yes, up, 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 up.
Madonna.
Up, 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 up. See, left. Come on. Grazie, ragazzi. Non è facile giocare col cane.
Allora, Chico, io non ho mai visto un cane più intelligente di me. E...
non è così difficile. Ma...
È vero, Joe?
Finalmente l'hai conosciuto.
Ho trovato, l'ho trovato. No, ma abbiamo visto molti animali in generale. Però non ho mai visto nulla del genere.
Grazie. Lef?
Sì, bello. Devo dire che lui è bravissimo, anzi, se vorrai un giorno io ti do la mia Vanessa, così me la metti a posto, che lei fa quel cavolo che vuole.
Regoliamo. Sì. La lasciamo con Chico, ci pensa lui.
Sai, io ho un cane che si chiama Quattro e mi conferma una cosa che penso sempre. Più persone che conoscono in questo mondo, più voglio stare col mio cane.
Allora, votiamo. Mara?
Sì.
Grazie.
Fede?
Sì.
Grazie.
Joe? E allora, Chico, sono quattro...
Ha ringraziato!
Ciao.
Complimenti.
Ciao.
You're happy right away. You're happy.
I love it already. Welcome. Who are you?
Alexandra Côté.
Alexandra, okay. And where are you from?
I'm from Tête for Mines, Quebec.
Who is this?
This is Tesla.
Tesla?
So she doesn't have gas.
Yes, she have energy.
Yeah, very good, very good. Why do you love dogs? Why do an act with a dog?
Because dogs are my best friends.
Absolutely, I agree. Okay, well, I'll tell you what, good luck. The stage is yours.
Thank you.
I'm just going to let you get on with it because we like surprises. Good luck.
Now, we all think our dogs are magical, but Finn truly is, and for more than one reason. David, I'd like you to think of an object and write that word down. Don't show me. Have you done that?
Yes.
Hold it up to your chest. Come and join us at the front of the stage. In a minute, I'm going to close my eyes. And when I do, I want you to show Finn the word. Show him the word. Can you please return to your seat? Now, David, there's no possible way I could know what word you've picked.
No.
Finn, what was that word? David, the word is... table. Hold that up high so everyone can see.
Oh my God.
Now everybody thinks that their dog is amazing, but Finn truly is. Simon, can you come and join us on stage?
Yes.
A big round of applause, please, for Simon. Simon, I want you to kneel down and face Finn. For the last two weeks, we've been asking friends to think of a word that best describes Finn. We've got companion, brave, amazing, incredible, fast. Simon, can you hold your left hand like that? Now, I want you to look into Finn's eyes. Keep looking into Finn's eyes. And with your right thumb, I want you to open a page. Have a peek at that word and remember it. But Simon, for the first time, can you tell us what that word was?
Heroic.
Now, there's no possible way I could know what word you were going to pick.
No.
But Finn did. Because before we came here this evening, Finn had a word engraved on the tag on his collar. Now, Simon, can you please have a look at the tag on Finn's collar and read out loud the word that's there?
Heroic.
Heroic!
My name is Alan Pixley, and I am an official Guinness World Records adjudicator. Tonight, live on Britain's Got Talent, Mitch and Callie the Wonder Dog will attempt the Guinness World Records title for fastest time to pop 100 balloons by a dog. The important rules to remember are, time will start as soon as Callie bursts her first balloon, and Callie can burst the balloons with any part of her body. The current record to beat is 44.49 seconds and is held by an American dog called Anastasia. In San Luis. For the Guinness World Records title, 3, 2, 1, go!
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
pronounce that a new Guinness World Record?
I confirm there was a valid attempt, and Callie the Wonder Dog scored 41.67 seconds, which means she's a new Guinness World Record!
Let's cross the judges. Sam, we have to start with you. You're down for the act, and we've got a new Guinness World Record holder.
I'm so proud of what she did. She's a world champion, and what you may not know, if she makes it through to the final, the world record holder's daughter, because that one's retired, is prepared to come from America to challenge you to a balloon popping competition. Yeah, I mean, she did amazing. Congratulations. She's adorable, by the way. Amazing. It was amazing.
Taylor, did you like that?
We've witnessed history tonight, haven't we?
Yeah.
It was incredible. It's strangely really compelling to watch a dog burst balloons. And I was sort of quite disappointed when it was over. I thought I could watch that all night, actually.
Yes.
Incredible. I'd love to see this balloon off coming.
Is that what you call it?
Alicia,
that was just so exciting, and that is why I just love this show, because of moments like that. Callie, you are a legend.
Yes.
Great dog.
Yeah, it was completely barking mad. I really can't wait to see that huge belt on that dog.
Yeah.
But as David said, you know, we were part of television history tonight. It was fantastic. She did a great job, and you did. Well done for all that training.
Well done, Mitch. Well done, Callie.
She can't wait to get in there and get all those balloons, can she?
Savage.
And Simon.
Yeah.
Don't try this at home.
No, you can't try that at home.
But I just want to... She loves doing this, doesn't she?
Absolutely loves it. Anytime there's a balloon, she loves it.
She's there.
Savage.
Listen, well done, man.
Thank you.
Well done. Brilliant.
Well, thanks,
Mitch.
And Callie the Wonder Dog, all your
favourites. Let's make I'll be with you from dusk till dawn. Oh, baby, I'm right here. I'll hold you when things go wrong. I'll be with you from dusk till dawn.
Škoda, že jsem zaklínal, jak mě děšeš ty.
Как я пущу симплу? Ce face el aici sunt de asta, de dresaj,
exact,
efectiv
exact.
De dresaj, nu e mai puțin show, știi?
Da.
We were shot like a jacket. So do your zip. We would roll on the rapids to find that fit. Can you feel where the wind died? Can you feel?
Pentru că vezi că el înțelege din semne, practic. E dresaj fără vorbe.
Oh, I wanna see you sunrise and your sins just me you lighting up on the run. Let's make it loud tonight. You'll never be alone. I'll be with you from dusk till dawn. I'll be with you from dusk till dawn. Oh, baby, I'm right here.
S-au înțeles din semne, deși Eli cu siguranță știe românește. Sunt legați unul de altul, comunică, lucrează împreună și au...
Hi! I got food! Hi, Sue!
Thank you for that.
Oh, I'm sorry, Melan! Oh, this one's for Simon!
Oh, Jasper!
He looks like Barry Manilow.
Ne soazo, donna, sharpie!
Dog's not doing anything.
Oh, Jasper.
Father, give us a tune. Just one woof.
He does not like that.
He wants out.
Never has a dog wanted to leave the stage more.
I don't think he likes you singing very much. Well, it's true.
Why are you doing?
So I'm gonna say no. Oh, shut up.
I think today I'm gonna say no. I'm so sorry.
Yeah, and we've got to remember, we're looking for an act that can go on live television, that can sing for the
this
Royal
would be
Family.
Great on live television.
And, you know,
so are you saying no, Davey?
Yeah, I'm going to say okay. No today. And
nice to meet you all.
I can see why he didn't say anything. There's a lot of pressure on him. This is the
greatest show! Oh, here we go, yeah.
Hello, darling. How are you?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
I'm great. What's your name?
My name's Michelle.
And who's your lovely friend?
This is my best friend, Mouse.
Mouse? So tell me the big dream for Michelle and Mouse.
I would love him to be a model.
A model?
Yeah.
Oh, he's like Kate Moss.
Michelle, what would you do with the money if you were to win?
He would be using it to get himself a pair of new hips.
I would probably do that if I had the money as well.
I'm guessing he's gonna sing.
Yeah.
He's singing. The dog's singing. The
stage is yours.
We've had this before.
Yeah, we have.
And they never sing.
This is your song, is it? I'm running out of patience
because I can't believe that. That's an Alicia song. To be fair, I do that when Alicia comes on the radio.
Backing vocals.
To cry for help.
Turn it off!
Turn it off!
This will be everlasting.
Well done, Mouse.
Why breathe slow?
I don't know. He chose it himself.
Simon, what did you think?
Well, you know, sometimes you hear a great song and you just think, you know, it can't be better. But actually, that was better than the original, in my opinion. And I'm being serious, and I don't say that very often.
If you did go forward, then maybe Mouse and Alicia could perform together.
It'd be different. I like a challenge.
I almost pressed that.
I thought the whole thing was very charming, very unexpected, so I'm going to say yes. Thank you.
So yes for me.
I'm going to say yes to Mouse as well.
Mouse, you've got four yeses.
One step closer to those new hits.
That was hilarious.
Are you going to do an album with Mouse?
Well, I could maybe have Mouse featured on a remix. What do you reckon?
Yes. Japan Got Talent. お名前お願いします。
はい、伊藤哲郎です。よろしくお願いします。
今日はどういうパフォーマンスを？
今日は実は僕一人じゃなくて相棒がいるので呼んでもいいですか？
どうぞ呼んでください。はい。
サニーおいで。イエーイ。
相棒のサニーです。よろしくお願いします。
なるほど。
はい。ドッグダンスといって私とサニーでちょっと一つのダンスの表現をさせていただくんですけど、
なるほど、
サニーとの出会ってからの日常生活をちょっと楽しくハッピーに描きたいと思いますので、楽しみに見ていただけたらと思います。
はい、あーかわいい。
サニーと出会ったのは雨が降りしきる寒い冬の夜だった。
君かわいいね。一人ぼっちかい？僕も一人ぼっちなんだ。じゃあ一緒に暮らそう。
サニーが家に来て毎日がキラキラ輝き始めた。サニーとの暮らしは充実したものだった。それがまさか1年後、いつも優しいサニーに僕は少し甘えていたのかもしれない。仕事が忙しくなり楽しい時間が減っていき、そしてまさかこんなことになるなんて。昔誰かが言った、幸せは探すものじゃない、気づくものである。その意味が痛いほど分かった。サニー、これからもずっと一緒だよ。
ね、動物ですからなかなか言うこと聞いてくれたりねしない部分もあるんでしょうけど、まあでもあっこまでよくね動けてたなと思います。
楽しい
感じでしたね。
はい、
可愛かった
可愛かったですね、はい、
さあそれでジャッジでございますが、今までほとんど人なんで
全員人です。
うん、初めてこうやってねサニーが出てきていろいろやってもらったんで、ちょっとこの先もうちょっと僕は見たいかなと思ってるんで、僕はイエスです。
いや僕犬を今6匹飼ってるんですよね。でトレーニングがどれだけ大変かってことを分かっているので、よくこれだけのオーディエンスの前でここまでパフォーマンスできるもんなんだなっていうことにまず驚いたのと、犬が、ね、出てきた時点で会場がうわーって言ってるあの声はすっごい汚いなと。
汚い
の
言わないよ。
イエスです。
ありがとうございます。
私もワンちゃん2匹飼っていて、もう本当すごく癒されて可愛いなと思って、まあ、確かにガクトさんの言うずるいなは本当にありましたイエスです。
はい、ありがとうございます。
いやまあ本当に可愛いからもっともっと見たいですし、せっかくこういう華やかな場なので何かこう日常は見せていただけたので、次はもっとサニーが大暴れするような派手なパフォーマンスを見せていただきたいなと思います。イエスです。
はい、ありがとうございます。
はい、おめでとうございました。ファイナル進出の権利を獲得しました。
おめでとうございます。
ありがとうございます。
どうですか今の気持ちは。
いやー嬉しいです。サニーが頑張ってくれたんで、はい、オーディエンスの前でちゃんとできるかどうか不安だったんですけど、
はい、よく頑張ったねサニ
ー。 Hello. Hi. Who are you? I'm Mahani and this is Robbie.
And what make is Robbie?
He's a Maltese Terrier.
Why have you entered this show? What are you going to do today?
Doga, I teach Doga.
Doga? So,
oh, yes.
What's that?
Doga is yoga for you and your dog.
Wicked.
Oh.
So you've got to watch the act. That's it. Good boy. Rocky, watch the act.
Well, I've got to see this.
Right, OK. In and out through your nose. Connect with your dog. And bow. Place your dog on the top of your thighs.
I can't place my dog on my thighs. Look at the size of them.
And rise up into boat. Your dog is the sailor, and you're the vessel. And we're going to finish in hot dog. Place your dog on the top of your thighs.
What do you think?
Rise up.
What do you think of that?
And squeeze. Number four. Thank you very much. Look how relaxed he is. Oh, Robbie.
You like that?
They're good. That's Ant's dog.
Wait, 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 wait. Sorry. Oh, come on. Oh, I think what's Stella.
Hello.
And they've all got their dogs as well.
Come on, come up on stage.
Are they here?
Come on, let's do Doga.
Here we go. Doga.
Oh my God! You gotta take your shoes off and your socks.
Did he wait?
Oops.
I'm not. Yeah. I think I'll let the little dogs carry on and we'll go by the center stage. Well, that's what you thought of the act, huh?
Okay, let's do the upper paw pose. All of them rise up, extend, extend, extend. Now ready, gently fold forward in loose dog position. Just gently fold forward. Hold your dog, support your dog. And relax. There you go. Very nice. Breathe. Don't forget to breathe. And bring him back into the center. Well done, everybody.
I think that's enough Doga for one day.
It's been on your shoes! It's been on your shoes! Robbie, that was so un-yogic.
There's literally wee everywhere.
I think someone needs to get a mop.
Whose dog was it? Oh. Daddy will carry it.
As you can see, we all love our dogs on this show. And that was fantastic. Whether it's an act or not, I'm not sure.
All right, let's vote.
It's a no from me.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
What do you think, Bert? Did you enjoy it?
Yes, I did.
OK, you've got three yeses. Well done.
Powiedz mi, z kim przyszedłeś do nas?
Z księżniczką Kirą i z Einsteinem Bregą.
A jak na przykład chcesz, żeby szybko przybiegli, to jak wołasz?
Kira Brega.
A, okej. Okay. Właśnie o to mi chodziło, tak już tak lepiej zabrzmiało. Aleks, ile masz lat?
Dużo. 24.
Kurde.
Mógłby być moim synem. No, to dużo. A powiedz mi, Aleks, jeszcze ile masz psów? To są twoje jedyne pieski?
Nie, prywatnych mam 5.
5. A skąd masz konkretnie te pieski, powiedz?
Kira jest ogólnie najprawdopodobniej z interwencji. Była po przejściach i też dużo po niej było widać, bo była po przejściach, bo gryzła ludzi, gryzła, bała się wszystkiego tak
naprawdę. Jasne.
Brega został wyłowiony z wody, jako jedyny przeżył z rodzeństwa. Na pewno chcę udowodnić, że psy z adopcji też można naprawdę wiele nauczyć. Mam na swoim koncie psy, które tak naprawdę były już do uśpienia, a udało się, żeby trafiły do normalnych rodzin. Jeden pies, który był mega agresywny do ludzi, trafił do rodziny z dziećmi i żyje bardzo długo już tam i nigdy nie zdarzyło się, żeby pokazał ich zęby czy ugryz. Psy mi dają bardzo duże wsparcie. Też w okresie, kiedy przechodziłem ten okres buntu, tak zwany nastoletni, i miałem bardzo słabą psychikę, no to dzięki psom nie popadłem w jakieś tam dziwne rzeczy typu narkotyki czy inne rzeczy, tylko po prostu wychodziłem z psami do ludzi i się otwierałem coraz bardziej, bo też byłem bardzo niepewną osobą.
Czegoś takiego, co by tak tylko popatrzył. Serio? Naprawdę?
Welcome home. Welcome home. It's good to have you back where you belong. You fought hard for this land you love. And I thank you for all of us. We're proud to call you one. Our own. Welcome home.
Super pokaz.
Alex, wiesz co, było coś tak otulającego w tym, wiesz, takiego dobrego, szlachetnego. Ufa się tobie, że te psy są z tobą po prostu szczęśliwe i one cię po prostu słuchają, nie? I no... Po prostu jestem uśmiechnięta i mam takie poczucie, że taka fajna historia się wydarzyła na tej scenie. Także z mojej strony jest super.
Dziękujemy.
Ja dziękuję bardzo. Małgosia Foremnie.
Zapatrzyłam się tak jak te pieski. Powiedz mi, Aleks, czy te pieski twoje tak cały czas się na ciebie patrzą?
Brega najczęściej tak. Kira zależy.
Moja żona, jak się kiedyś odchudzała, to tak na jogurt patrzyła. Otworzyć czy nie otworzyć? Na mnie też tak patrzyła. Kiedyś, dawno.
To była przyjaźń, rozmowa między człowiekiem a psem i miłość.
Dziękuję.
Lubisz te psy i to widać. I jak wcześniej przychodzili tu ludzie ze zwierzętami, to ja widziałem taką tresurę, że była choreografia i musieli to wykonać.
Spięta to osoba. Powiem ci, że niektóre zwierzęta były tak bardzo spięte, że mieliśmy tutaj historie niespodziewane.
Tak, że komuś puściło. No.
Natomiast ty pokazujesz, temu zwierzęciu. Że zwierzętom należy się duży szacunek i za to ci dziękuję.
Słuchajcie, głosujemy. Małgosia Foremniak.
Jestem na tak.
Dziękuję.
A Agustina Guro.
Jestem na tak.
Dziękuję.
Trzy razy na tak.
Chodźcie!
Super występ, naprawdę. Tylko wiesz, nie wiemy, komu gratulować, czy tobie, czy bohaterom.
Byliście świetni.
Hello.
Hello there.
And who are you?
I'm Lynn. And this is little Mojo, my toy poodle.
Oh, he's cute. So tell me about you, Lynn. Why did you decide to enter the show?
Well, Mojo is a very, very clever, talented dog. Whether she can do it on a stage, I don't know.
Well, listen, I hope it goes well for both of you. Good luck.
Thank you. We're going to start off with a banging tune.
Let's get ready!
That is a banging tune. Let's get ready, ready, let's get ready, ready,
let's get ready. Watch us wreck the mic, watch us wreck the mic, watch us wreck the mic. Psych! Straight up, we can get you moving this track.
We're going to open some presents. So let's start with this one. Right, take the paper off then.
Good girl.
It's a little tiny piano, Mojo. Can you play that piano? Can you play it? Can you play it? Sing and jump over. Good girl. So let's open this big one now.
All the paper.
And you get it.
You lucky girl. Even I haven't got a sports car. Come on, are you going to hop into this little car? Wouldn't it be fantastic, Mojo, if a handsome hunk took you for a spin in this little car? Yeah. What do you think? Oh! There we go. Have a lovely evening.
Rattling.
I could fit in that. David?
Well, Lynn, I think you're barking too.
Your dogs are just adorable.
I think they should have their own, like, kids' TV show.
I think you're missing the obvious.
What's the obvious?
That dog could learn how to play the piano.
I definitely want to see a dog play a piano and sing again, so I'm going to say yes.
Yes, yes.
OK, Mojo, get into practice. Because you got four yeses.
Yeah!
Four yeses! Nice work!
Where is Mojo?
Just having a little rest.
Well, we've set out what we're going to call the ITV2 setup of your act. But okay. I'm obviously going to have to be...
Mojo, because she's resting.
Yes.
Good boy. Woo-hoo. Well done. Good boy. Well done. And sing.
Shine high, you know how I feel. Shine in the sky, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a
anche
new
se
day.
La secco champagne.
It's a new life for me, yeah. And I'm feeling good. Blossom on the tree, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me.
Bă, nu știu ce că stă într-un deget. Zii, mă, că stă într-un singur deget, ești nebun la cap. Pleacă, bă, dai.
ce micuțu-i, mă?
Nu vreau, nu mai vreau.
Și câinele stă acolo în echilibru, e ceva ce nu cred așa ceva.
Na, mă, că ai văzut-o și pe asta. Dar eu nu credeam că o să-l văd asta.
E, așa ceva chiar că n-am mai văzut la România un talent.
E incredibil, mă.
Bravo!
Vai de mine!